us to use today. Personally, I love light triggers. So yeah, I got these. We're gonna start with green. So I'm not going to shine it right at the camera yet, just to get you a little used to it. Gotta try to maneuver around my mic here, but if you just want to follow the light, just follow it right now. And we'll get faster as we go. At any point, this light is too bright for you, feel free to close your eyes, because it will go up in intensity here as we go along. All right, keep pulling. Just a green light. Green light. Green, green, green. Okay. The light is up here. Stop looking at my finger. Keep looking at my finger. Right here. Finger. Keep your eye on my finger. Finger, finger, right here. Right here. My finger. This one. Keep looking at it. Do not get distracted by the green light. Is now shining on my finger. Green finger. Keep looking at it. Okay. Look at this finger now. Keep looking at my finger. Do not get distracted. Do not look at my face. Do not look at the green. Sorry if you can hear my cats playing in the background. It is very late and they are hyper. Okay. Now my finger and the light are one. This is going to get a little faster. Just a warning. So if you need to close your eyes at any point, if the light becomes too much, it is okay to close your eyes or click off or fast forward. Okay, here is the light. I know some people like when it is bright. I am one of those people. See this corner? Look up there. Keep looking at the corner of the room. My head's kind of covering it a little bit, but keep looking at the corner. The corner of the room. Not that corner, this corner. It is still glowing. Okay. Trying to shut this off. Okay. Now, what color do you think the next light is? Before, but this is my favorite ASMR. I'm not sure what it is about the lights, but I love them. It is a blue light. Blue. Oh, that's hard to turn back on. I thought it was just gonna be easy, but it was not easy. A spot, any spot on the screen, any spot, and look at it. It can be anywhere. Look at it and lock on it. Keep looking at it. Do not get distracted. Don't get distracted by the blue light. It is just a blue light. It's just blue. Just a blue light. Keep looking at the spot. Scan you. The blue light says you're good to go. The blue light gives you the green light. What do you think the next color is? Well, You're wrong. And if you said yellow, you're also wrong. It's red. There's a red light. This one is not as bright as the blue or the green, but it is red. So go ahead and follow the red light. Look at the red light and follow it. Follow it all around the screen. All around your screen. Just follow the red light. You're following the red light because it is red. You follow the red light because it is red. Just keep following it. We're going to speed up a little bit, so if it gets too fast, that's okay. Just let me know. Let me know if it gets too fast or too bright to follow. We're all the way back here. Do you see it? Okay. So we're going this way. Just keep following the red light. Even when it goes off the screen, anticipate it coming back. Because it's red. It's red, it'll come back. It's a red light. Red light, red light. It is just red. Red for Valentine's Day. That's coming up. Red. Love. Heart. Alright, keep following the light. Don't get distracted. Focus, 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 follow the light. Keep following the light. Okay. Alright, keep following the light. Keep following the light. Keep following the light. It's right here. It's right here. Really big and close to the camera for you. It is right here. Okay, now back here. We're going back here again. Follow the light. See Pikachu back there? Don't look at him, follow the light. You have to keep your focus. Follow the light, follow it, follow it. Follow the light. Keep following. Okay, 5 more seconds. Keep following, keep following. Follow, follow. Okay, you're done. Good job. Good job following the light. What am I gonna do now, you ask? That's a really great question. You see, I have one on my finger. No, I have two on my finger. Fingers. What colors are on my fingers? Take a guess. What colors? What colors are on my fingers? Well, if you said red and green, you're wrong. Red and blue. Red and blue on my fingers. Red and blue. Make purple. They make purple, even though you can't really tell. They make purple. Okay. My hand is cold. Alright. So we have red and blue. It is not a siren. No need to be alarmed. Just a girl with red and blue finger lights. Okay. Here are the lights. The lights are here. I wish my bike wasn't in the way because it'd be easier to maneuver around. But I might be able to move a little bit. Okay, red and blue lights. Here's the microphone. Here's me. Here's you. Red and blue. Red and blue. Red and blue. Blue and red. These are the lights I have, red and blue. These are the lights I have. They're red and blue. Hand is still cold. What if we did blue and green? How would you feel about that? Because that's what we're doing. Blue and green. This is slightly brighter. Brighter combination. Blue. Oh, blue. And green. Hello. What does blue and green make? What does blue and green make? That's a good question. I'm not sure. It's like a party here. Ooh, it's a party. is grabbing your attention. Sweeping through. I want you to focus on them. You can focus on whichever one. There are no rules here. No rules. Just look at them. Just admire them. That's it. We're going to twinkle them around like twinkle toads, except they're my fingers. They would be twinkle fingers. Twinkle fingers. Like we're at a rave. Did you say I'm gonna put all three on my fingers and flash them all together? Well, you're correct. I am. I used to have five of these. I don't know where the other two are, but if I find the other two, and you guys like this, I'll make a video with all five. Just some twinkle fingers. No big deal. You don't have to focus on a specific one, but if you'd like to, pick your color. Which color you'd like to follow. There's three to pick from. I don't know if you can see, but there's three. There's green, there's red, and there's blue. Blue, 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 blue. Red, 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 red. Green, 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 green. Pick one, and you may follow. You can follow as they swipe the screen. They're just lights. Just colored lights. It's like a party. Lights. Lights. I feel like I have spidey fingers. But no, they're just lights. Let me turn off this backlight and see how this goes. I'm sorry if you can hear my cats. Just lights rubbing the mic. What can you do? They're just rubbing the mic. It's a party. It's an ASMR. Sleepy time party. Close your eyes and enjoy the view from your eyelids. Enjoy the view. My cats won't stop meowing, and I'm gonna have to cut some parts out because of that, so I will see you guys in the next one. Let me know if you like light triggers, because I know I do.